Hey, HSG141. I'm starting your eyes since I received your payment. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to cast your resin eyes into these four wells. What that will be is these will be the molds for your eyes. These two will be the bottom, or these will be the top layer, this will be the bottom layer. And I will show you the color of your eyes that I got for you. I think you will like it very much. It is called Tahiti Blue, and I think that's the closest color I can get. And then in the middle, around the pupil, will be darker blue. So, I'm going to spray this on there and then let it dry, and start mixing the resin, and then I will get back to you. So right now what I am doing is mixing the epoxy together. What you have to do is you have to get it so all the swirls are gone. You have to mix it for exactly 2 minutes. And if I were to put blue dye in this, which I unfortunately do not have and could not find for you, otherwise I would have gotten it, so it would have looked good. But oh well, this blue is going to turn out really good. So just mix it for exactly 2 minutes, and then I'll be pouring it into the molds over there, and then it will set for probably about maybe a day and a half, almost 2 days, and then I will paint them, and then I will send them out to you the next day. So you might have these, if you're lucky, probably by Halloween, if not before Halloween, because I'm just going to ship it U.S. ground, or USPS ground, because they have a low flat rate boxes. If it fits, it ships for under, like, I think it's under $5. So that's why, 10 for the eyes, you know, 5 for the shipping. So yeah, $15. So thank you for your payment. And so we're just gonna mix the epoxy up. And then we'll pour it in your eyes. Alright.
So I added a special layer of secret stuff that'll make them stand out and see. People will be scary when you come down them in the dark. That's all I'm gonna say. In the dark. Wouldn't you like to know what kind of paint that is? Yeah, don't you? Ah, shit. I'll tell you anyways. It's glow-in-the-dark paint. It's glow-in-the-dark paint. Don't worry, it'll dry clear. As you can see, it's drying clear. I just thought it'd be kind of cool to put some blue in front of, or some glow-in-the-dark in front of the blue before I paint it. So, yeah. Don't worry, it'll dry clear. And then your eyes will glow in the dark as well. Just thought I'd throw that in for you. Alright, hope you like them.
Okay, HSG141 here, your finished eyes. I know they look a little rough, but I still have to sand the edges down a little bit. So, I hope you like them. I hope you like the glow in the dark effect that I added to it for you. It doesn't look like follow me eyes right now, but once you put them in your Okami, they will. So, yeah. And like I said, they're glow-in-the-dark. I just kind of added that in for you since you are my very first customer. I thought I'd throw in a little freebie for you. So yeah, I hope you enjoy your eyes, and I'll post, or I'll get a picture up of what they look like in Pandora, so you can kind of see what they'll look like in your Okami. Okay? Later. Okay, HSG, I finished your eyes. They're done, completely done, everything. I put them in Pandora, my fursuit head, so you could see how they look. So, here we go. You ready? There's your eyes. And they do follow you. See, as you can see, no matter which way you go, it always looks like she's looking at you. And they do glow in the dark. See if I can hit the light. See if it'll okay, it's not working right now because it's daylight, but I will do so. I hope you like them, and I'll be sending them out here probably tomorrow or the next day. Just depends on when I can get to the post office, but you will definitely have them before Halloween, I can guarantee you that. So yeah, I hope you like your eyes, and I really enjoy making them for you. So that's what they look like in Pandora, but they will look completely different in yours. So, yeah. So, as you can see, they follow you. See, they follow me. So, yeah. Hope you like them.
coming at your mouth with your blah blah blah. Zip your lip like a padlock. And meet me in the back with a jack at the jukebox. I don't care where you live at. Just turn around, boy. Let me hit that. Don't be a little bitch with your chit chat. Just show me where your dick is. Talking that blah, blah, blah. Think you'll be getting this? Nah, nah, nah. Not in the back of my car. If you keep talking that blah, 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 blah. Boy, come get my rocks off. Come put a little love in my glove box. Wanna dance with no pants on? Meet me in the back with a jacket, the jukebox. Cut to the chase, kid, cause I know you don't care what my middle name is. In that blah, blah, blah. Think you'll be getting this? Nah, nah, nah. Not in the back of my car. If you keep talking that blah, 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 blah.
You be delaying, you always saying some shouts. You say I'm playing, I'm never laying the deal. Saying blah, blah, blah. Cause I don't care who you are in this bar, it only matters who I is.
Talking that blah, blah.